What's going on, y'all? It's Young Paris, and you're watching F78 News. Keep it locked.
Dubai police have once again solved yet another case involving an international online scammer known as Raymond Abbas.